score a very good morning. Today I'm to explain about physics. As you can see, today we want to do about photoelectric effect. Okay, as you can see in this diagram, there's no light. When there is no light hitting on this cathode, okay, so electron cannot move. Less electron, so no current. Okay, what happens if I put light? I put EM light, which is EM, electromagnetic radiation. So when I put this one, the light will strike the metal surface and electron will be emitted. Okay, we know that this one is negative charge. This one is positive plate. This one negative positive plate. So the electron will move here. Okay, this movement is called as photoelectron effect, this effect. So when this happens, emitter reading will be detected. Okay, but what happens if I change the metal surface? Okay, earlier I use maybe aluminium. This time I use magnesium. Okay, when I use aluminium, I need maybe 50 hertz frequency. When I use magnesium, I maybe need 70 hertz. So there is a difference. So this means the different metal has different work function. Work function is the minimum energy required an electron to be emitted. We know that energy equals to Hf. Hf, E equals to Hf. This one Planck constant, F is frequency. So the higher the frequency, the higher the energy. This means the energy of the photon depends on this frequency, which also depends on the metal, the work function of the metal. Then I want to talk about the threshold frequency. Threshold frequency. Threshold frequency is the minimum frequency. Paling kecil. Frequency paling kecil yang digunakan untuk menyebabkan this electron to be emitted, to move me. So threshold frequency of each metal surface will be different. Maybe aluminium lain, magnesium lain. Okay, next I want to talk about when I reverse the terminal. What happens when I change the terminal? Earlier it is like this, now it becomes like this. So what happened? Okay, this one now become positive, this one become negative. My light starts on the metal surface. Okay, metal surface now is positive, so less electron will be produced. Maybe one, maybe two, this one will move. So maybe two electron. Lama-lama zero electron. Lama-lama takkan ada electron yang move. And no photocurrent effect. When no photocurrent effect, what happened? Stopping potential. Stopping potential is the is when the there's no apa current produced. When negative voltage is produced. So, that's all for me. Thank you.